san, konnichiwa. This is Fakey Metsu Mezuzumi here. Welcome back, you guys. Back at you guys with another video. Welcome to my second YouTube video on my YouTube channel. Before I proceed with the video for you guys, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, click on that like button, turn on the notification bell whenever I make new videos for you guys to enjoy, and make sure you guys comment down below and what you guys think of my videos whenever I upload new videos for you guys. So yeah, without further ado, you guys, let me proceed. Alright, welcome back everybody. Welcome back YouTube as well. I am talking very quietly because it is getting late already and it is almost close to 9 p.m. so I want to make this video short and easy for you guys. I don't want to make this video way too long, so without further ado, guys, let me get started for you guys. Alright, as you guys can see on the big screen right here that I pull up for you guys is the upcoming manga that's getting a TV anime adaptation, and it is called Vampire Dormitory. And the author, from what I'm looking at, is Emma Toyama. So I don't know much about this series. If you guys are watching this video, let me know. For those who have seen or read this manga already, before I did, because this is the first time I've seen this get an adaptation, and this is possibly the first official like article. So let me get started. So Emma Toyama's Vampire Dormitory manga gets TV anime next year. Nobuyoshi Nagayama directs anime at Studio Blanc. Oh, Studio Blanc, that's right. The website opened on Monday to announce the television anime adaptation of Emma Toyama's Vampire Dormitory manga. The website revealed the anime's teaser, visual, main staff, and next year's premiere. This is the visual poster, I'm assuming. And Toyama also drew an illustration to celebrate the announcement. So this is what, I think it's like he or she, I'm not sure, but the person, the artist, he drew an illustration for us to enjoy. Oh shoot, maybe later. Okay, I have ad block on, sorry guys. Anyways, let me proceed. So Nobuyoshi Nagayama, so this person is directing anime at Studio Blanc. I know a lot about Studio Blanc. I'm familiar with their work. I've seen their work before. Toko Machida. Wow, this is Boruto. Boruto? I'm playing. It's right in the scripts. Okay, so it looks pretty packed, if I'm assuming. But anyways, let me proceed. So the artist launched the manga in November 2018, and then the manga went on hiatus after its first part ended on July 2022, and then it returned, and it looks like it started its second part on December 2022. Yeah, English is hard. Anyways, Kodansha published the manga's 11th Kappa book volume on June 13th. Is that this year or last year? I'm not sure. Okay, so let's read the synopsis and then we'll end this video. Blood over flowers. Hold on, let me read before this. Kodansha USA Publishing releases the manga in English and released the 10th volume on June 20th, which is this year or last year, I'm not sure. The company describes the manga. Okay, so the synopsis. Blood over flowers. Mito has no family to rely on. She lives on the streets, disguised as a boy. Ruka is an otaku vampire interested only in 2D girls. After Ruka saves Mito from a perilous situation, he makes her an offer. quote-unquote, become my subservient thrall, and let me drink your blood whenever I wish. In return, you can live with me in the boy's dorm. But to stay with him, Mito must hide the fact that she's a girl. Every day is a new danger, to say nothing of that bloodthirsty vampire. You know, guys, I'm getting a lot of Diaz Balisk Lovers vibe and Vampire Knight vibe. I'm pretty sure you guys know those two series that I'm mentioning, right? Not Rosario Plus Vampire. No. Not even close to that. But yeah, I'm not gonna read the rest, you guys. I'll leave the article link in the description down below of this video. But yeah. Alright, you guys, that is it for this today's video. It did say there's a teaser visual, but there isn't a trailer. So I'll probably wait weeks and weeks and months and see what the trailer looks like. I know what Studio Blanc is. I've seen their works before, and the shows that they adapted. But yeah, there's not much to say, you guys. Just a description article telling us that, you know, next year of this adaptation, it's coming. So for those who read this manga already, I hope you guys are hype. This was an unexpected announcement. So I'm not a fan of this, so which is why I'm not like hype about it. For those, I'm pretty sure you guys are hype, so pretty understandable, right? Because I've never read this manga. I've heard it now the first time, and I'm actually gonna be interested to check out the manga. Let me know down in the comment section, you guys. Is the manga good? Is it decent? Solid? Is it meh? Let me know, right? But yeah. Before I end this video, you guys, I just want to say is, take care of yourself. Drink a lot of water. Love the people around you. Cherish them. But yeah. Hope you guys have a good day. This is your Mana Culture, Digimon Weave Senpai here. Fake Human Simulation Suzume. Signing out. Peace, you guys. And keep enjoying anime and keep reading manga as usual. Alright, guys. Take care. Ciao, ne.